After Kanye West started uncovering truth about the elites who run the world, he was persuasively hospitalized, tranquilized, and reconstructed as a monarch mind-controlled slave, as per an ER nurture who helped with the method. Kanye is a monarch mind-controlled slave. It's an injury-based personality control. They split his identity into parts. He has 26 unmistakable identities now. They have names, said the ER nurture, who worked at the Ronald Reagan Medical Center at UCLA while Kanye West was hospitalized a year ago. Kanye was formally determined to have dissociative character issue by a therapist, yet in all actuality his identity was part intentionally and more than once at the Ronald Reagan Medical Center utilizing the monarch methods conceived by Mengele. Mind control examine started amid World War II, spearheaded by Dr. Joseph Mengele, a savage Nazi known for his mental torment tests. His all-consuming purpose included dissecting the most extreme measure of physical, mental and profound agony that a human could bear, and the base measure of adoration required for survival. Dr. Joseph's objective was to find strategies for controlling people and influencing them to do things they could never do by their own particular through-and-through freedom, and these methods have been utilized on Kanye West, as per the ER nurture. They thought Kanye was a risk, and we needed to kill him. He was sedated and tormented until the point that he ended up plainly agreeable. He now has trigger words that will instigate a specific reaction in him. I can't state the words here, it wouldn't be reasonable for him, yet there are words and sounds that trigger distinctive identities inside him to rise to the top. He would now be able to be effortlessly controlled and controlled by his handlers. The ER nurture cases to have performed Dr. Mengele's methods for mind control on various prominent superstars from media outlets. It's remorseless, however it works. It makes slaves. On the off chance that you need to control somebody, there is not much. Dr. Mengele and the Nazis spearheaded the exploration of making respectful slaves, and after the war President Harry S. Truman perceived the propelled work done in the field of mind control by the Nazis and purchased their most imperative researchers from the divisions of rocket research and mind control into the U.S. under the name Operation Paperclip. Truman gave them high positions in science and military. Equipped with consistently enhancing innovation, they kept building up the business of mind control examine. After 50 years, numerous prominent performers and VIPs are mind-controlled slaves, modified to promote the motivation of the Illuminati and their arrangement to introduce a new world order. As per the ER nurture, Kanye West's story is normal. He was at one time a dissenter, seething against the tip-top. Subsequent to being hospitalized without wanting to at the Ronald Reagan Medical Center, he is currently a sad remnant of his previous self, a mind-controlled slave, working for the motivation of the tip-top he once attempted to uncover.